What kind of English you learn, you know, the accent I mean?
Accent, like, it's a mix between British and American. American is so good, but British is like, I don't know, it's like...
It's like you are slanking. We call it bilingual English, you know, by the way. The American accent, so you just like you are going to buy letters.
Yeah.
You know, the first time, just like when you are slanging, just you are going to talk with, for example, we say water by English, and so water by American accent.
It's not water, people, it's water. We pronounce the T as R and the D as R. No, it's a big no. Come
that's
on.
The difference, yeah, that's the difference.
Yeah, that's
so,
the difference.
How can you advise all people, all Algerians, about to learn English?
Watch videos. Like the type of videos that you like, watch it in English, especially like about videos about car in English, like vlog videos. Like I do the same, like every single morning, and podcast and read books, especially books, and stop learning French. French is a big mistake. Stop.
زيرتوب أول قناة إلكترونية في الجزائر.